bunnies hop. Hop, hop, hop. But you're bunnies. Bunnies hop.
Hey, Iz. How's Bunny babysitting?
I'm trying to train them to play, but they're not listening.
You know what speaks to me? Food.
Okay, I'll try that next. Pets love treats. I was thinking less pizza, more carrots. Come on, do a little hoppy for Izzy.
You're getting hungry. You want yummy carrots. You want to hop.
Jake, this isn't working. We need help. SciGirls, we need you. No. Nope. Oh, this looks interesting.
I use ASL, American Sign Language, to communicate.
I do understand other languages such as English.
I use English, ASL, and sometimes signing and talking at the same time.
I met Sabrin when she moved here from Africa. I taught her some sign language. Brittany moved here from a public school, so I taught her too. And we all became good friends that way.
What might computer programming be?
Today, we're learning about computer coding from the University of St. Thomas college students.
Learning to code is learning to communicate in a specific way.
Code is something that you enter in. It's almost like a language that you communicate with the computer.